Toby Price is hunting Dakar number three, and another fine performance today moved him to within 28 seconds of the hot seat. The Australian pushed where he could and minimised risks so he wouldn't have any issues with his KTM. He was briefly knocked off top spot yesterday by Kevin Benavides, but Skyler Howes reclaimed the lead today. The American was slowed down by a couple of mistakes. He even fell over while he was turning around at one point, but at least he didn't attempt any jumps this time. And after coming fourth, Skyler will have a few guys to chase in tomorrow's 12th stage. And the stage victory for the third time this Dakar went to Skyler's teammate, Luciano Benavides. The Argentine has certainly hit a rich vein of form after a slightly difficult start to this rally. First on stage 6, first on stage 9, and now first on stage 11. In the end, the gaps weren't huge, around 6.5 minutes separating the top 10. That also included Lorenzo Santolino in 8th place. 28 seconds separate Howes and Price. Kevin Benavides is 2:44 back. Quintanilla, Van Beveren and Luciano are a little further adrift, but they're within 20 minutes.
Giovanni Enrico missed out on the stage podium. A battle won by Francisco Moreno, third on the day, comfortably second overall. Alexandre Giroux with no need to empty the tank in the empty quarter, drifting into second. That's where the Frenchman remained, 6 minutes shy of the winner. Two of his three wins in 2022 came in the second week, and Marcelo Medeiros ending this edition strong again. Back-to-back wins, that's his 6th career stage success, leaving the rest well behind. The Brazilian ending the Dakar en song, Giroux, Moreno and Capetti all comfortable on the GC podium, assuming they don't suffer the sad fate that struck down Andújar.
Lucas Moraes has been receiving encouragement from the likes of Nani Roma and even Clever Kolberg, Brazil's most successful Dakar competitors in cars. The world is taking notice of how good this Dakar debut is, and he keeps it clean today, remaining in second overall. This is rally leader Nasser Alatia. Slams the door on his Hilux and guns the V6 twin turbos into the unknown. The Desert Master has a lead of over 1 hour 20, so he can very much control from the front, a luxury for the four-time and defending Dakar winner. And so to Sebastian Loeb. Another stage win, that's 4 in a row. The last driver to do that in cars was Carlos Sainz in 2009. It also represents 6 out of 11 stage wins for the BRX stable. 5 Toyotas in the top 10, but the top 2 are Pro Drive Hunters, headed by Sebastian Loeb, his 21st career Dakar stage win. Rookie Lucas Moraes stays in second, with Loeb encroaching day by day. Nasser's lead remains an almost unassailable 1 hour 21.